now, I will ask a few words. A country becomes really a soul only in consciously serving the intellectual life, and in the case of our Jewish people, it was really this endeavor which conserves the Jewish people as a whole. We would not be in existence today as a community of people without this continuous activity in learning and in thought and in literature.